guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, guess what we're going to be doing? We're going to be reacting to my old videos. Like, really old videos. So, we're going to be reacting to, like, one of the first videos. So, let's get into this, shall we? So, we're back at our end. And then, obviously, we have this that you see at the start of... One second, let me just... But you should see the start, right? Welcome to my YouTube channel, right? So you have that, and then first video. Right. Let's not take a look. So, let's just, before we get into this, right? What I would do, I would record, right, the gameplay on my phone, right? And I would just get it. I won't edit it and I'll just upload it instantly, right?
Alright, so right now.
And so you've got this weird camera angle.
Creative.
It's so blurry.
And this is the new loadout. Suppress, AR, TAC, drum gun, deagle, and heavy sniper. It's the new meta. So far, I just did that thing and I've got 3 kills in like.
So blur.
Oh gosh. Alright.
I'm okay, like.
What?
I don't think I get like a couple of pills.
Alright.
This was ages ago. But yeah. So that's the first one. That's the last. That's the last. Okay. Right, and if you want me to do a, if you want me to do, like, a setup tour or any vlogs or something like that, just tell me and I'll do it. And then we've got, like, cats, Skybase, using mouse and keyboard.
Hello again. I am a controller player, but now I'm switching from controller playing.
I have my lights on, as you can see. So it has this
some keyboard and mouse. Weird pattern. And while waiting for it to get set up. If you guys are new, please like and subscribe. Let's start.
I was trash and I was just getting better at it. Obviously, these keybinds, it was just the best that I thought, but definitely not. As you can see, it's just not very good. But I got a keyboard and mouse, and then I did this. This was on my phone. I screen recorded it on my phone for a moment.
Right. Hello, everyone. I'm back. I'm doing 2 YouTube videos today, just because I haven't been uploading for ages. So I'm going to explain a little about this game.
Yeah, I did that on the phone. I did that on my phone. And then, this is why I haven't been uploading. This was like the first ever kind of montage kind of thing.
Just a quick note.
You
probably hear it at the end of the video, but my mate's just started a new YouTube channel. His name's Elf. Go subscribe to him. He's way better than I am. And enjoy.
Alright, guys, so I haven't been uploading because. I've been trying to get better at different games, and here's a montage of how and what I've been doing while you weren't here, while I wasn't recording videos.
So it was literally I clipped something that was good, let's say, and then what I did, I went on to replay and record it on my phone like this, and just started recording, press pause on the recording. Record again, press pause, record again, press pause, and it was just horrid. And at one point, right, I had like it was nearly like I'm buzzing. My washing machine was going off then, and that was just like,
I forgot to record the audio.
That was like horrid. I'm just gonna skip past this. Forgot to record the audio, obviously.
mate who has...
I got it, but it didn't record.
And just a shout out to my mate who has just started a YouTube channel. His name's Elf. Go subscribe to him. And yeah, please sub and like and make sure to share. See ya.
So, yeah. And then I recorded it, and for the start, you know how I had a voiceover kind of? I just screen recorded the recording because it was the only way I could do it, like. And then YouTube trailer. This was okay. I haven't really used much music, like any good music. My build is good, my aim is okay. If you have any videos, I'm sorry if you're bad at those videos. So that was my first kind of montage, but that was my first montage. This one here, montage. I think, yeah. Which video was it? This one was the first. Nope. Okay. Was it this one? No. Okay. So, was it pretty? This was an okay one, like, I'm just trying to see where my first... Okay, so my creative don't run, right? It was the first one that I did with the thing, and at the time I was called
Red Tea. Hi everyone, and today we're going to be doing some...
Yeah. But now I'm called Red Tea. If you want Izzy in some more video, my days, please let me know by telling me in the comments. Comments are turned off. Yeah, sometimes, what you call it, YouTube glitches out and turns off the comments for some reason. But, yeah. So let's just have a look at my first proper montage. No, as in by proper, I meant like, it's meant to be a montage. Yeah, I think that'll be easier. Wait. Yeah, right there, as you can see, that I had a cable to charge my phone while I was recording this stuff. This video is definitely gonna get copyrighted because of the music that I use. For the footage from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... I was pretty crap, not gonna lie. Jeez, I'm not that good actually, not gonna lie. Not that good.
What's wrong with that? Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Like, look, this is...
I never said we're going to be good.
Then I had to restart the audio. The way I did this, I had an app on my phone, right?
No, it's never
important. I'll leave a link in the description. It's really easy. I'll just bring it up on my phone right now. So what you do, right, you press the cross, and you press plus. Obviously I have this project, which is just bad. You click new project.
Let's say
I'll add that and that, right? So this is a TikTok. So it's just that, and I add that, let's say. My dad. So what you can do, you can see there the line, right, you can add transitions. It's really easy. Let's say I want, so what I used to do is,
I used to
have this spin, of the ones you need pro for, like, but yeah, you can, so if you click on an audio, see this, reverse new, click this, and then it's pre-coding, and it will reverse it. So as you can see, it's reversed, but let's say I want to reverse this one. It takes quite a while to reverse, but it's still reversing pretty quick. Decoding, right, and then it's reversed now, so it'll...
I'll tell you what
it shows you it.
It looks like it might have even been
close. And then, if, let's say you want to make this big, right? So, you would go over it and press BG. And you can change, like, how it's set. And then, pinch to zoom. So, you could, like, zoom in if I wanted football. And it would only do football. And it, like, does it for the whole thing. Then you can change the speed of that clip. Let's say I want it like that. So then we'll just click save and the quality you want, and then it'll convert and stuff. And I don't want that. Like that, right? That's just a short thing of how I did it. I'll probably add that up on the screen if I can. If I can't, then I'll add it itself. Yeah. If I don't, then I'm sorry. It's wasting your time. I think, I think that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want any suggestions, right, of any video ideas, please leave it in the comments. Let's try and get to 50 subscribers by the end of May. Share it with your friends or anyone, like, I don't really care. But, like, yeah, so, bye! Oh, and by the way, subscribe if you're new. Yeah. Bye.